March 13, 1990. Southwest towards Red Cloud.
It's moving now. I'm scared. We're gonna have to grab Fritz when we go in.
Fritz will have to make himself.
How far away is that?
Here. Oh, 2-3 miles. I guess.
Is it coming this way?
It's really hard to tell. I thought it was going north now. It looks like it might come right. Well, I can load you guys up when you're in the car.
Probably be better, wouldn't it?
I would think so.
I think we're better.
The fish. I ask you a question. What are we gonna do if it gets our house?
Move in with Hulk. Yes, Liz would like that.
I hope Teresa got out of her place.
Why?
Trying to cable.
farther as far as I'm concerned.
There's somebody coming.
Don't get stuck.
I'd say. It's going north, I hope, since we're south of it.
I hope it keeps going. I hope.
Yeah.
Guys, I wonder if we'll have a house to go home to. I hope Teresa will be okay. You know, I got this.
You got a basement?
Yeah.
Would it be by Teresa's
home then? Close. Well, what?
Our house right there.
In the middle and it's there.
And there's the tornado.
The wind's blowing.
I hope nobody got smart and brought Ben. Not our house. Shooty's are gonna get it. It looks to me like it. I can see Shooty's house.
I can see the tree down the corner. In miles from where we thought it was.
I can't believe that it was clear up here. Is that power pole out there?
Yeah.
There's the wire on it, isn't it?
Yeah, it looks like it.
Swim.
Another power line pole.
Yeah.
And that one's green.
There's a splintered up one up there. This is just 2 miles from our house.